Bedbugs have no courtship rituals. They instead have a type of mating behavior called traumatic insemination. A male will simply climb onto a female, stab her in the side of her body with his hypodermic penis, and release his sperm into her body cavity. They also cannot tell whether someone is a female, so a male might get stabbed by another male, only to die, as only the female bedbug can heal back up from the stab.